I don't have much battery time on the camera because I was busy transferring files and now I gotta check it back in, but I just wanted to say I got here safely to Chicago and found the lounge for sleeping class. Oh God, this is one of the things I paid extra for. Not just to have a sleeper and be rocked back and forth violently to sleep in the middle of Kansas, but to be able to come to the lounge here in Chicago and hopefully work for a few hours. And we got here not even half an hour late, so I've got 5 hours of work time, maybe 4.5 now that I've settled down with my Pepsi Cola and had some cheese and cucumbers. I got to eat less. I ate so much on the train yesterday. Breakfast, lunch, and dinner. I had a big old omelet. For lunch, I had a hamburger. And for dinner, well, I should.
Attention, please.
I had salmon.
Welcome to Chicago's Metropolitan Lounge.
Good for you.
This lounge is designated to passengers in business class seats, private sleepers only, or came in and out of one or the other, or a $50 day pass. So that is.